So we went to this Chinese restaurant, we got some food, it's called the Mandarin. And we're feeling a little full, so we're planning on just taking a break. I think the best bed in the house, like to just sleep, is probably this one over here. It's like, it's super soft, man.
And
we got Loki over there, just staring at the holes. How long do you generally warm up for?
It depends who's there at the gym and how excited I am to climb. So if there's no one interesting, then I do the long warm up. For me, because I have shoulder subluxation.
What is that?
What is that, you are? Basically, I have this condition called hypermobility where all my joints are extra flexible. So I have to do stuff like strengthen my muscles to keep my joints in place. Otherwise, they keep popping out, like the shoulders popped out a lot of times.
Luke is trying the red root.
Sweet, I like the grip.
Yeah, guys, this is one of those expensive ones. What's up, bro?
What are you shooting?
Guys, Sonali is just brushing the holes. I'll just tell you the route now quickly. Hello.
Hello.
So it starts over here, this point. Yeah. Second one's over there. Third one's up there. Fourth one's up there. Fifth one's up there. Sixth one is up there. That's the final one. Alright, let's kill it.
That's the only foothold.
And yeah, that's the only foothold that I have.
I was gonna ask you to take a video anyway in my phone to put up a story.
Guys, this is Pankaj. She just went on a beautiful elephant retreat or something.
Elephant retreat?
Was it?
Yeah, when I did sauna with the elephants. Then one of them farted and I was blown out of the water.
That's Pankaj's route that we're trying. He's the best route.
Setter.
Not setter, maker. You didn't set the... Yeah, root maker.
Guys, this is all about technique.
Technique!
Three. Come on. Nice. Come on. Come on, dude!
Yeah, lovely!
Reviews?
Yeah, I don't know if the yellow was there. Was the yellow there?
It was!
Not bad, not bad. Very cool. Complete.
Who's that?
Climber!
And you have said this route, insanely hard for that level.
Definitely.
Ah, Rahul agrees. You can't see him, but he's nodding.
This is what is known as the second toe.
Meet toe number one, toe number two. Mm. Toe number two is more recent, but he's been around for like 23 years.
Oh, the ugliest things on the internet.
The prettiest things on the internet.
Climber feet.
Wow, man.
I think yours are, yeah, prettier than all our feet.
It's not coming. Pro tip. Oh, shit. I don't feel pressure. Pro tip. Always listen to your body and rest enough. Because you, even if you tell yourself, no, just one last attempt, that's going to be the attempt you injure yourself, like Anirudh. So it's not worth it. Listen to your body when you're tired. Give yourself rest. And don't get injured.
Fru is trying the purple. It's a level 4.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So content is irrelevant. As long as I make sounds. You know, I think I really confront my ugliest side when I see other people climbing. I actually don't want them to achieve the end of the route, and I'm like, damn you.
It's very important to rest.
Say hi.
What's up, guys? Hello.
So he's like the pro climber here.
I'm the pro.
The pro. Yeah, you're the pro.
You're making everyone a pro today. You're not doing one leg squats or squats. You're not doing all those things. And your flexibility goes. The moment you gain bulk here, the flexibility goes.
I disagree with that. It's not like the minute you train your lower body, it doesn't mean that flexibility is gone. You build your muscles, like make your lower body muscles stronger, and also you stretch, so you keep the flexibility on. And the more you do it equally, then the strength can be increased.
Have you seen in climbing you need crimp strength, locking strength, and body tension. That's all. So me and Dhruv are going to be doing add-ons, and the first person to fall off has to do 50 push-ups. So I said it, it's on camera.
It's definitely going to be me.
Hopefully, fingers crossed. And so basically add-ons, it starts with one person, we can use any legs. We start off with two moves with our hands, and we have to just match the same thing with the same, oh my god, this is, I'm going to hold on. Okay, wait.
He basically does a move, and I have to copy that move, follow his move basically, and add on, do an extra move. So it keeps going on till, the next person falls.
Point is to remember the next move. So if you forget, you're screwed. You can't help the other contestant. So that's also this.
So let's start this off.
Done.
Done.
You did it.
Done.